one left. Maybe then. Maybe then I can rest. Mom, Mom, why are you running away? You're not my mama.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself.
It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this. Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look! I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf?
Don't come back. James, wait. Please don't go. Stay with me. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please, James. Tell me I'll be okay. Tell me I'm not going to die. Help me.
Mary?
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? It's you. But I don't need you anymore.
What? You must be joking. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
No, I won't let you. You deserve to die too, James.
James.